This video highlights some of the new and updated features of Brightspace Learning Environment 10.7.1. The legacy system help tool has been removed from the Brightspace platform. If you previously had the legacy help tool link on your navbar, it was recently updated to automatically redirect to Brightspace Help. If you created a link to the legacy help tool, it will need to be updated to Brightspace Help. Alternatively, you can use the downloadable help packages in your own instance of Brightspace Learning Environment if you do not want to redirect users to an external site. Downloadable help packages are available on Brightspace Community. Learner workflows have been improved in the daylight experience to provide more responsive tablet and mobile device accessibility. The Insert Stuff and Add a File options are now responsive and easier to use on tablets and mobile devices. Content is now visible without having to scroll or navigate to see it. Instructors can now post a discussion thread to all associated groups or sections from a group discussion topic or from all sections assigned to me. This feature implements PI item D185. The configuration variable D2L Tools Discuss Enable Group Filtered Topics must be turned on for these features to be available. This configuration variable is set to on by default as of Brightspace Learning Environment 10.7.1. From the discussions list, navigate to the form you want to post in. Select the topic and click Start a New Thread. Click the Post Thread To drop-down and select the group or groups you want to post to. In this example, we will select all groups. Next, enter a subject to give your topic a title and provide learners with content or instructions. Click Post for your topic to display to learners. Your topic displays to all groups, and the individual topics will be accessible to members of each exclusive group. The default value of the configuration variable D2L Tools Discuss Enable Group Filtered Topics is changing from off to on. The D2L Tools Discuss Enable Group Filtered Topics variable changes the default when creating group discussions so that instructors create one discussion topic with threads separated by group. This simplifies instructor workflows when navigating and assessing discussion topics. If you do not want to make this feature available, you can edit the org value to set it to off. Click the Edit icon. Select the On-Off drop-down menu and select Off. Click Save. The HTML editor now includes improvements to paste functionality. You can now copy content from external sources, such as Microsoft Word and other HTML sources, while retaining formatting and images from the source location. This feature implements PI item D2627. From the question library, click New. And select Short Answer Question. Copy the desired content from its source material and paste it into the question text. A new confirmation dialog displays when you paste content. To maintain images and formatting from the original source, select Keep Formatting. This functionality is also available in Email, Content, Announcements, and Discussions tools.